Do you know what are the factors that affect the rates of radiation? In fact, that means the factors affecting the emission and absorption of radiation. Keep in mind that I'm talking about the heat radiation as a type of heat transfer process, instead of radiation about radioactive materials. There are three main factors that affect the rate of radiation. First of all, it's the temperature difference between the object and the surrounding. Everything in the world is both an absorber and a radiator, which means that if an object absorbs radiation from the surroundings, it also emits radiation to surroundings at the same time. In fact, there's a term that you have to remember, and that is the net gain of energy. An object that is colder than its surroundings will have a net gain of energy by radiation, but an object that is hotter than the surroundings will have a net loss of energy by radiation. And an object that has the same temperature as the surroundings will give us no net flow of energy by radiation. In other words, the net flow of energy by radiation will be zero in this case. Next up, it's about the colors. Do you know that colors will affect the rates of radiation? Have you ever gone to somewhere outside when you touch the black objects on a very hot and sunny day? Your hands will burn? That actually is because of the fact that dull black surfaces are good absorbers and good radiators of radiation. On the contrary, the shiny and lighter color surfaces will be relatively a poor absorbers and poor radiator of radiation. Sometimes aeroplanes are white in color, and one of the reasons is because it doesn't want to gain too much heat from the sun. Finally, it's about the surface area. Not only do temperature difference and color affect the rate of emission and absorption of radiation, but also the surface area. If all the other factors are the same, which act as the control variable, the rate of radiation emission and absorption increase with the surface area of the object. In sum, the larger the temperature difference, the higher the net energy radiated or absorbed. The more the color is close to dull black surfaces, the better they are absorbers and good radiators. The larger the surface area is, the larger number of energy is radiated or absorbed. Now you know what other factors affecting radiation. Let's watch the video by clicking the video in end screen.